go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship.
Thank you.
While we wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, today's result was very positive, as you can tell from the mechanics' reaction in the pit. Of course, there's still a little more to go to make the podium, but they are definitely on the right path.